The Ohio Turnpike is undergoing its biggest project of the next three decades. Section by section, crews are replacing pavement along the 241-mile stretch of toll road, beginning with the sections most in need of repair. Each 5-mile section takes 2 years to complete as workers replace both the eastbound and westbound expanses of each stretch. Here, the asphalt paving machine is pouring the base course, or level, which is 300 degrees as it flows from the machine.